What's good, YouTube? Me, I know who it is. Savage God Legend, the one and only Savage on his YouTube shit. And I got another video for y'all boys today, man. And we got Polo G painting pictures. I guess this song is off his new album, Hall of Fame. If y'all haven't seen, if y'all haven't heard that, go check it out. Here it's a W, man. I saw Academics talking about his post to hit about like 150k sales in a week. That's a W, you know what I'm saying? But look, man, if you're new to the channel, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. We're grinding to 500 subscribers. You already know how that go, man. If you're new, subscribe to the channel. But I ain't gonna hold y'all up much longer, man. Let's see what Polo G talking about. Okay, that boy, where that boy at? That boy in Chicago. That boy on O-Block? Ooh. Real hood trophies. Hold on, ain't that one of the nigga be with King Von? Am I tripping? Y'all comment down below, tell me if I'm tripping. Ain't Duncan be with King Von? Oh, where go? I think so. He know exactly how to hit they block like that's his favorite route. Okay. Hey, little nigga, if you send some shots, you better make it count. RP's touch his brain cells, rearrange his count. They killed Lamp, he took three with him. They all know what your name about. Ain't seen you in so long, it's like your voice is slowly fading out. That boy said he died and took three with him. Well, that boy went out. Okay. I was playing Wars on Bots. Ain't thugging because he mean it. These little niggas in a race for clout. Threw up X's, tempt some die, we threw up T's. Twin them die, we banging nails. I wish that they ain't never leave. But killer case to the brain, I'm scoring if I catch the G's. But hey, he been talking his shit, bro. Like I'm derp, I keep a few tricks on my sleeve. God, I know I'm not like them. I'm just different, I'm built different. We are.
I feel as if we all got a purpose and we all special in some way. But me, my potential is unmatched. I'm the chosen one.
He's the chosen one.
The only time to tell. Long live the guys.
Say fuck the opposites, but deep down we really all alike. Since the elementary, our elders gave us small advice. This shit could lead to death in jail. It's crazy how they all was right. I was playing AAU with Ed. It was baller's life.
No, that's no cap. That's real life bars.
I could have warned him in advance before we lost his life. Game time called troopers for backup before we called was real to him whole time while he sharpened his knife. He put it in my back for racks. Ain't know it's hard how to fight. Everything done in the dark gon' come to life. Trying to choose your thoughts over your feelings. That's the hardest fight. Had to prove them wrong. They said my dreams was out of sight. Now it's 50K up in my jeans on charter flights. And we rock the hardest sight.
Hey, it's like with this song, bro, you came and like get hype, bro. It's like, he just spitting straight facts, bro. Just beautiful music, bro. It just real like beautiful music, bro. He talking his shit. He got the little melodies in the background. You got the little, come on, man. Real talk. And I, look, I know I'm a little.
What up?
Hold on now.
What up?
Oh, that boy got that.
Yeah, we out.
Drop something.
Yeah, we out. Got 7 little views.
That's real. You got to do that.
Yeah.
7 views.
Yeah, that bitch
trying
to go up.
That bitch trying to go up something. That's real, man. A.R.P. to Edward Bryant, man. But look, this is a W, man. He spoke from the heart, bro. Ain't no just straight bars all around, man. I ain't going to lie. Shout out to Polo G for this W, man. But look, y'all comment down below how y'all feel about this song. But comment down below y'all favorite bar, man. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. And I'm going to catch y'all next video, man. We out.